How long is this gonna last?
When's this virus gonna go away?
I should be working out.
I really want chips.
Maybe I should learn a new language.
Donde esta?
Yeah, fuck that.
I'm gonna give Casey a call.
Wait, I haven't heard from her in a while. Is she mad at me?
There you go, being anxious again.
Ugh!
Be happy, Sarah.
Focus. Focus.
You can't control this.
Just focus on what you know.
What have they been telling us?
Focus on that.
Focus on the facts.
Right.
Okay, the facts. The facts.
What are the facts?
Okay, let's make sense of all this.
What's the information?
Okay.
You must stay home under all circumstances.
Unless if you have to leave your home.
Social distancing at a park is ineffective,
and you could get fined.
But if you're social distancing at the liquor store, you're completely safe.
Animals cannot contract COVID-19.
Except two cats in New York that tested positive.
A few tigers have it as well.
We have to stay home until we flatten the curve.
Actually, we have to stay home until we find a vaccine.
Wearing a mask won't stop the spread of the virus.
But you should wear one, as they do help.
Except for the fact that they're useless.
Looks like the lockdown may ease up by the end of May.
But the lockdown easing up by the end of May is absolutely not going to happen.
We won't let people go hungry because of the coronavirus.
But 9 million people all over the world die of hunger each year.
To boost your immune system and avoid getting sick, eat well and exercise.
But no matter what you eat or what exercise you choose, none of it will help boost your immune system.
This is a deadly virus.
But you can easily kill it by washing your hands with soap and water for specifically 30 seconds.
Wearing gloves will not stop the spread of COVID-19.
But you should wear gloves because they'll help stop the spread of the virus.
The virus can live on surfaces for up to 4 hours.
No, two.
No, 6 hours.
Actually, the virus can live on surfaces for several days.
Or is it a month?
Coronavirus is spread through droplets.
But actually, you can also catch it if you walk through a fart cloud.
What?
Most people who contract this virus don't experience serious symptoms.
But this virus is also deadly.
But also, most people don't show symptoms at all.
But also, this is a global crisis.
That's illegal.